next, we have the Brothers of Sigma Chi Beta.
Phi Sigma Sigma, you guys are on deck.
Look at these old yearbooks of mine, and we sure had some great times. I wish I could go back to the 90s.
Be careful what you wish for. You will be visited by three ghosts of the 90s past.
Hi, I'm Leonardo DiCaprio, ghost of 90s movies. I think it's time to relive some classic 90s movies.
Ghosts of 90s TV. I think it's time to relive some classic 90s TV shows. Especially my favorite show.
Whatever happened to my predictability? The milkman, the paper boy, even TV. Everywhere you look, everywhere there's a heart, there's a heart. I hear the whole home to me. Everywhere you look, everywhere there's a face of somebody who needs you. I wanna be the very best, like no one ever was. To catch them is my real test, to train them is
of a town called Bel-Air. West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, you're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air. I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the license plate said, crashing in a dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it, your home's the Bel Air. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cab, your home, smell you later. Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there. He spit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air.
I'm Justin Timberlake, the ghost of 90s music. Now there's a lot of good 90s music to relive, so we better hurry.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more. Baby, don't hurt me.
Bye-bye.